Well, sure, some real sweet sunshine now in store over the next couple of days. Temperatures on a par with Lanzarote, warmer than Ibiza, would you believe it, right across your May bank holiday weekend. Now back to this afternoon, quite a cloudy one in store for many here. Some nice brightness popping through here on the east coast and also into southern sections. The great news for anyone heading to Ed Sheeran later on this evening down in Páirc Uí Chaoimh in Cork, with good sunshine holding on there in across the Rebel County. Now into Saturday, we'll see the best of the rays there in across South Galway into North Clare, also on the east coast for Dublin and into County Wicklow, although we could see a couple of showers there trailing in across the northeast, also into southern Leinster and down across the southeast. But all eyes really on that 2-day forecast from Sunday right across into Bank Holiday Monday. Plenty of sunshine being dished out across all four provinces, and do keep an eye on those valleys, up to about 17 to 19, possibly even 20 to 21 degrees as that sunshine breaks through. So good news all around. It really is sunscreen on standby, barbecues at the ready, and we'll have full details on the forecast at the top of the hour. Sure.